I'm just going to take this shot here. Ngai Tahu welcoming him.
Welcome to the land of our ancestors, the mountains of our ancestors. They welcome you, our rivers welcome you, our people welcome. And the land was settled by the ancestors of the air. So within Christchurch, welcome, know my home.
Now, I think the power of him arriving in a place where he hears the word welcome. He left Iran facing imminent arrest. The newspaper where he worked had been raided by Iranian authorities in 2013. It has taken 6.5 years for him to hear the words welcome in the country. He is a genuine refugee. He has an absolute political reason for being a refugee. Here he is, of course, with Ngai Tahu and the mayor of Christchurch, Lianne Dalziel, being welcomed to Christchurch. The other two people you saw in the shot as he arrived were Goldie's Gahraman, of course, who arrived in New Zealand as a refugee as a child. And on the right of that trio, as they were being welcomed by Ngai Tahu, Rachel King, who is the head of Word in Christchurch, and along with Lloyd Jones, the brilliant novelist, had the audacious idea of inviting him and then working and working and working with UNHCR, with the PNG authorities, completely bypassing Australia, completely ignoring them because he had been in an Australian detention centre, and somehow getting him here. So these remarkable scenes, Behrouz Boochani, who... pretty happy scenes, really.
And how different from his life has just changed dramatically.
Largest city in the South Island of New Zealand, which is Te Wai Pounamu. This is greenstone, it's Pounamu,
as in
the waters of Pounamu. So it comes from the waters and it comes from our heart. We are so honoured and privileged to have you here. We thank the Word Festival for bringing you here and for us to know that this is the first place where your voice will be heard. Telling your story, it's an incredible honour and a privilege, and we welcome you.
Kia ora, ladies and gentlemen, this information is for passengers reserved on Air New Zealand flight NZ5178 to Palmerston North. Due to operational requirements, we're looking for one volunteer to choose.
Yes, I don't think we can hear because of the PA announcement. So that is Behrouz Boochani, who... And the staggering thing about what was called the Pacific Solution is that refugees who were arriving by boat in Australia would never make it to Australia. Mm. So they were sent off to places like Nauru, to Christmas Island, to Manus, and that they would never get there. And so he started in Christmas Island, then he went to Manus, he's been in PNG, he arrived, I think, from memory, he was detected by the Australian Navy in July 2013, 6.5 years. To get to this point. And his writing, his journalism, his advocacy on behalf of those people, the terrible, evil, brilliant strategy of the Pacific Solution is that because they never arrive, they are never humanised. Mm-hmm. But he humanised them by writing about them. And so the work he has done on Manus has been so powerful. He is constantly published by The Guardian. He is sought out as an interview subject by people all over the world. TED Talks via Skype. But now he is here. Remarkable story.